You can see, yeah, I played in the OHL. You can see that Detroit game. Claude's team beat us. He was in the game. I started it now, so just refresh it. Jeez, that's brutal. Time for a new controller. Damn, these guys are fucking slow. Many guys were in the DR when you sent it? I guess. They're doing a fucking 5 minute pep speech.
Everybody, with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Halloween hockey action. The masked men this time are the goalies, and this matchup. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
You never really can tell what the defining moment of a game is going to be. There's usually 5 minutes that determine the winner or the loser of a game. Who's going to get those 5 minutes? Who's going to generate enough momentum to carry that through the rest of the night? That's what two great teams are going to fight about.
Nicely into the zone. And the possession taken by Coffey. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Knocks it away with the stick. Hammers it. Save! Yeah. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Snapping a pass to Nichushkin. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Fires. Save.
Should have gave it to Blue. Sorry, Blue.
On the screen to try to find the puck.
I've got the vision of a dead raccoon.
There's not much difference between the teams in this league anymore. A small error, a small poor read defensively, a bad night by your goaltender can all be a deciding factor.
Thanks very much, Ray. He knifed it away. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Tri-City skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Gains the zone. Puck picked up here. A shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Couldn't get through. Knocked it away with the stick.
Save.
Held there for a face-off coming up next. A little under 8 minutes have been played. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. One-timer. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. He's alone. Seeks the corner. Got it right back. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Tri-City's controlling the play in their own end. Strong play, good reach. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. That's a good solid poke check. Terrific interception. The Cougars with possession up the wing. Directing that one to Nichushkin. Offside stops the clock.
A guy like came back for that pass. Tie up. Oh, he tied me up, sweet.
Good reach there. And that one went offside. Tri-City's got it off the draw at center. He gains the zone. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Well, we expected a physical.
I was not supposed to go back there, but
trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
I was trying to get it up to Blue. I don't know what the
And that play is offside.
My pass assist was up at 100 again today. I don't know if it's from all the updates or whatever, but I just set it back down to 80.
Prince George has won that faceoff and possession established. That pass is cut. Good quick poke check there. Picks it up in his own end. Looking to Booth. And he gains the zone. Turned right away with the poke check by Kennedy. The Cougars through the neutral zone, setting things up. Missed it wide. Can make a play from the corner. Trying to go to Booth. Carried through center ice. Near the last minute of the first. Marvelous control. He kept it in. The Cougars have it in center ice. Good standing poke check. Back in his defensive end to get it. first period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. That's why the score you see has zeros.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
I'll get it.
You know, I'd probably kill one or two small children for 7 ping.
20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. That's a what did
Mine's you steady 24, 24, 25, like every game, no matter what.
Period, but I
every
like
once in a while, 30.
The way that they both ended that period, so let's see if that continues here.
That's fucking brutal. I feel for you.
No score. Gathered in by Kennedy. The Cougars carrying on through the neutral zone. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Laid on to Kennedy. Broke it up well with the poke check. Just wide of the post.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot in net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. Around through the corner.
Shot. Go.
He scores. That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys. The Cougars have taken the
So how did you get your game on back on the thing? I want to know.
Are we headed for with
the home
button.
Did the Xbox Cortana do it for you, or what?
Gains the zone. Shot! That is the best play of the week since one made for that famous vampire.
Do we have to start a fundraiser for you, or what, man?
Got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been heavily out-shooting the opponent.
I wonder if there's a way to swap him out.
Let's see what develops. Puck is thrown to Ryan.
Mr.
And play is stopped for a penalty. The Americans get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night. And this
tie
is
up,
number
tie
one. A good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Nicely received at the point. They must retreat and start back again. Gets in, looks over his options here. One timer, score! Off the iron and in. The Cougars lead in puck possession, and they've dominated.
Oh, I appreciate it.
They've got a 3-0 lead to show for it.
Tap me up.
Good reach there. Nice stand up poke check there.
Try to get back on some.
Tri City's in possession and moving up the wing. Nice play with the stick.
What?
Nothing more will come. Knocked right off the stick.
Good work.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. The Cougars lug the puck in their own end.
Oh, no.
Stick handling failed.
Good shit. Good recovery.
Point blank
good fucking save,
save,
dude.
Not often. And this goalie wants to fight.
I didn't know goalies can dance.
Bronz can stand there as long as he wants. He's got no one to fight with now, guys.
No team worth its name is going to let that go. A little under 8 minutes played here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now.
Oh, we got a suit on him and he still gets a tie up.
Kennedy's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Pitching this one to Nichushkin.
Ooh, that cut killed you.
Somebody got over anxious there.
Drink to that. Keeps tying me up because he's a scrub.
His team prevails. And they've got it again. To Kennedy.
Kennedy's looking to add to his 2-assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates.
Oh, my God. I tried, man. I did everything in my power.
Nichushkin's never
got in front of another one.
Side attacks.
Goalie makes himself look big.
No. That would have been a guess.
Taken on by Booth. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Into the end of attack. Shoots one. Great pad stop.
Save. You got it, too.
The Cougars are moving the puck in the defensive zone. One-timer. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, the hands are quicker than
I go to poke that guy as he receives a pass, and my guy throws a stick out to the side. Fucking EA logic, dude.
Good job on the draw.
Good. Yeah.
Corral.
Pass.
Got a large lead in this game. Let's
That's what I do when I go into the corner, too. It's like you don't really have much else option. Fucking try to hope for some slop in the middle.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Good solid defensive play there.
Good work. We lost your stick.
The Americans don't seem to have any answer here for what's going on. You would think in the second half
yep,
of the game
that
they might be able to change direction and get a little momentum going. That's easier said than done, as they've been outworked almost everywhere tonight.
Prince George is in their own end and in control of the puck.
Apparently not. My guy almost took mine, dude. I was like, no, please don't.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. He's in on an onside play. Shot.
Nice fucking save, dude.
Goaltender and the guy with the trapper one. A little under 3 minutes to go here in the second. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals.
Nice draw.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Coffee is going to the box. It's a trip reminder. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Damn, I almost hit him with the LeBron hops.
Shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Breakaway. Score!
Go.
It's a hat trick. Tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not.
Sorry
much.
About that, Drew.
Pass up that right wing and he's got it. Into the last minute of the second period. It's an onside play. Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
There are some nights you just cannot get a save from your goaltender. No matter how you play, you need more from your goalie. Tonight, they didn't get it. There is no way he's going to want to watch this again.
Some of those didn't look very good, did they, Ray? Thanks very much. Solid, clean win. Pass attempt to Nichushkin. And so there's an icing on this
It's play. A bullshit call. Fucking garbage game.
The Americans prevail again. Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are
good period.
20 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
The Americans were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
I could never play center with that ping. I could lose so many faceoffs to connection.
The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Prince George's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead. but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Chip to Kennedy. Up to the point. They score!
Cool.
George's goal has built low, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Taken over again. Passing one off now to Kennedy. Onside. Rounded again.
Down low if you need it.
Has it in his own end. Takes that pass and looks on. Terrific hand eye. That puck is free. Went off somebody. Freezes play.
Yo, Psychotic is cheering for Tri-City, boys.
When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer.
Oh, wow.
He'll feel that one.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong
way. Many fingers
way.
Am I holding up?
Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots one.
Oh, nice save, dude. Poke.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Now it's directed to Kennedy. Good jab with the Ooh. Stick there. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Take a look back at the hat trick. He's been exceptional tonight. Found the open ice, and when he had the puck on his stick, it's not been there very long.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Good work.
One timer.
My God, what a save.
And now a goal late going.
Failed to cut that pass out. He still makes
a
save.
This, Doc. We've been doing games for so many years together. This might be the first time I've seen this.
They win the draw. Let's the shot fly. He's got this one. He's got a hurry. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Didn't get through. Pitching it to McKinnon.
That's true.
Propelled to Booth. He's right in front. He scores!
Oh.
That is the best play of the wing since one made for that famous vampire. And that's a face-off win. Good job with the poke check. Oh,
again.
Wonderful play. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Wow, with this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
All right, Teal, I'm trying.
Nice face-off work. Moving it to Coffey. Snapping a pass to Booth. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Oh, Pocek saved one there. Booth's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Puck loose, denied.
Poke,
the
indeed.
Good work with the stick. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Right on through. Makes that play deep. Outlet it to McKinnon.
Hook.
Taken away.
Keep.
Denied by the defense. Puck loose.
Oh.
Gains the blue line. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Good, solid defense there. Great job on a cut pass.
Dude, just ripped one.
Prince George.
Yeah, it's all good. I figured.
Directing that one to McKinnon. Shoots one. Perfect tip by the stick. And that pass just did not work. It goes back outside.
Nice.
So again, they ready an attack. Knocks it away with the stick.
He throws it there. I'm so bad, Blue. I'm the worst. Oh my god. And he took it away. What a stop. Wide open twice now. I just left him hanging.
Kennedy's just like his team, winning everything. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The Americans control the play in their own end. The poke check worked. And possession established on the pickup by Coffey. Pass cut, might go the other way now. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Shutout positioning by Coffey. Brings a shot. Great save. Point blank.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Cut on by with that one. Great score.
I'm so bad.
Trick or treat. The trick was the score.
I tried. My guy's just so slow now. He's tired.
And the fans.
Jesus Christ. My high is 29, low is 23, average 24.
And the faceoff's won. Looking to boost.
Yeah, I wish I could. I've done everything in my power. It's on my ISPs, and now there's nothing I can really do. Sketchy. Nice draw.
The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes to the fans, and so we have this call to deal with an interruption. They've got the draw. And this Halloween contest is
good game. We could have had two more goals easily if I made that pass to Blue. One more pass.